Bing, bing.
Oh. Hi, guys. Welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I hope. Oh. Oh, yeah, we were going to go to bed. Where to start an episode, Doc? It's... 10. 5:38. Or 5:30, whatever. Oh, I'm dehydrated. In that case, then, have one of them. I did some inventory, you see. Have one of them. That should be us all up together. Yeah, it's not bad. See, weaponry type stuff. Tools type stuff. More tools type stuff. See? Busy man. Busy, busy, busy. Clothing, fishing. I thought they all went together. Painkillers, because that's what it is. It's painful. Sitting on a riverbank. Just waiting. Not knocking fishing, by the way, because I enjoy it. Right. What's on the agenda today, Doc? The agenda. I don't know. What is on the agenda? Construction site? Sounds like a plan. Bentley. Well, I say that's rather professed, Doc. That wasn't. Because you're using that and not that. We told you about doing that. Why haven't you brought a bow with you? I don't know, actually, I don't know. I don't matter. I ain't going construction site, there's nothing there. Which way are you going to go? Oh. Alright, yeah. There's that bandit thing up here, isn't there? On the road. Yeah, there is, yeah. Shit. Go around it? I don't know. Oh my god, load of lasers just came on. Doc, yeah. I'm gonna have to find another alternative going around that. Yeah, like get a gun or a bow and arrow. Put an end to them. That'd be a bad idea, I suppose. Oh, destruction. Well, hang on a minute. Before you do that, there's the other thing here as well, isn't there? Other thing. This thing here. does not look welcoming, Doc. Why can't I have the odd echo? Man, fucking hell. Sorry about that. I'm trying to curb my French. Well, not curb it entirely, but let's cut it down. You can't get in there anyway. Red door, what's that secret you're keeping? I think I found out it was green door. Not today, it's not. Today it's a red door. Milk urns. Churns. Churns, urns. The churn. It's a milk churn. We've got an hammer in here, have you, by any chance? There's got to be a hammer here somewhere, isn't there? You know. Because I'm going to have to restart if there isn't. I don't know why I would restart. I want to try and find an hammer. Don't see nothing. The place is fucking empty. What's wrong with that truck? Most of these motors look. What's wrong with them? Right, I go outside. Another truck. Another empty room. Oh man. Oh, this for a fucking hammer. You know, when you're building a survival game, a little tip for anybody. If you're going to build a survival game, especially one that's like got a full crafting system and stuff, try and make sure people have got the tools to do it. Not really a tip, actually, it's just common sense. All of it, look at it all. There's nothing here. I don't know how hard or easy it is to spawn loot in Unreal Engine. I wouldn't have thought it was that difficult. Just to populate it. I wouldn't have thought so. Don't know. Never really used Unreal. Used Unity. Made a game in Unity. No, I'm not telling you what it is. Because it wouldn't matter, it didn't even have a title. It was more of a tech demo, actually. But it worked. The island was nice. Everything was nice, actually. It looked good. You could run around and everything. And that's all. There was no eating, drinking, crafting systems, nothing like that. It was, It was more about can I make a character, which, as you know, well, you might not know. I make characters. In fact, on my front page for YouTube, where it's got the link for the Discord up in the banner, title banner. These fucking red arrows. It's actually got a link to my DeviantArt page. And yeah. I see a load in there. Lots of characters. Hundreds of them I've made. Hundreds. I'd swap them all right now. Just for an hammer. No, there is even a backpack in here, it can go whistle. Not hanging around here no more. Man, it's super glitchy, isn't it? Or is it just me? Calm down. How did you even get in here? Front gate? That'd do nicely. American Express? No, we don't take that. Charge too much. True. People come up all the time. Can I pay my bill? Yeah, of course, yeah. Lovely meal, by the way. Oh, thank you very much. American Express, right? No. Oh, really? Really, really? Why is that then? Because they charge me to take your card. In red bags, for sure. OPC should be in blue bags. Foreign land up. Fair enough. Ooh, there you go. OPC. Cement. For the uneducated, OPC is ordinary Portland cement. I have the hammer. Please. You fucking bastard. A fucking hammer there, and I'm not allowed to have it. That's what I want. That's better looking hammer than all the ones he's got here, anyway. I'll even take the pliers and the screwdriver. I don't need the spanner, I have one already. You'd be picking up this cement. Why? I think I'm going to build. I don't know, a house? Nah. Sounds too much like a day job, not a survival game. I don't know what they're throwing down here. But it must be tiny. I mean, it's a great effort, that. But it don't ring right, it's too small. Stop picking holes. Why? Why would I do that? Why would I stop picking holes in a game that can't even give me a fucking hammer? Went in there last time, nothing there. Nothing. Can't have the generator. I didn't go down the bottom. By the looks of it, there's not much point. You know what? I'll take one. I want to see if they stack. They do not. Although one did say times two. They stack in twos. Oh, that'd be right. That's 100 weight, isn't it? Two of them. Ain't much point going down there, Doc. How the fuck did I get a wheelbarrow? Well, it's empty, isn't it? You get an empty wheelbarrow down there easy, wouldn't you? I'm on top of a cat. I don't think the cat likes it. Place to be, I suppose, if there was turn in the weather. Not much is going to get you up there, that's for sure. And this is it, isn't it? This is the extent of it all. Yeah. Look at all this lumber. Nothing here. I've got to record little nightmares after I've finished recording this big nightmare. I can't have the generator. Does the game say no? I'm not climbing up there again. I've been up there before. There's nothing up there. First time I came here. Must have been off camera. Am I being on cat? I can't remember, to be honest. An A-stack. Yeah. But anyway, I came here. I'll tell you what, I don't know what I'm expecting. Because when I was here, I managed to come away with a bucket. I kid you not, I found a bucket. That was it. fucking bucket. Stop swearing. Can't help it, it's what makes my blood boil, things like this. Never release this ratty. Pull up. What's the point of carrying on looking if you thought they're coming, I suppose? Probably recreate this in less than a day. You're going to challenge me now, aren't you? Well, I'm not going to do it, but... Either side ain't no good, Doc. There's a whole new car in the driver's side. Sixteen pencils, and what do you get? Over the older end, you bring debt. It's true, because you can write the debt down with a pencil. Now I can't even remember where that bucket was. I thought it was around here somewhere. Nothing in those little yellow skips I've been in them. Why can't I have the mixer? Tuck it on the back of the pickup. Barbed wire, Doc. Thank you, Dokey, then. I won't be getting underneath that anytime soon. Put my son out. Is there even a backpack anywhere here? I don't know, Doc. Me either. I do believe that they cannot... I can't remember who I was watching. It was either... Al Power over at Gaming Simulations. He's just started playing Generation Zero, by the way. You should go and watch. It's quite funny to watch a new player that knows nothing about the game start playing it. But he's a good bloke anyway. Alp out. Nice fella. Well, comes across as a nice fella. I've never met him personally, but he's always come across as a nice fella. Okay, how do I operate this thing? Right. Nope. Yeah, he's a nice pal. Gaming sim... nice pal. He's a nice fella. Gaming Simulations. Our pal. Go and check him out. He's always good for a laugh. Yeah. You ain't getting past them reinforced bars, mate. That would appear. Nothing there, Doc, anyway. Actually, there's nothing there. Nothing here. I mean, nothing. How the fuck I managed to come away with a bucket last time is beyond me. Right, so where are we then? Up here. There. And the roadblock is where? Somewhere down here. What's this here then? Where's your house? Down here. Somewhere. There, I think. Okay, well, there's no point really going back there. Where's that other sawmill? Not going to help with the hammer, is it? Well, I don't know, there might be one now. Yes, and the road is over here. It's a long way over there by the looks of what I just saw. Well, I don't think it's that far. Could be bumping into it about that. The other thing was, the houses are not here. That's the White House, that's the two houses there. But there's nothing here anymore. Is that the roadblock bit? No, well, I didn't think it was that down there. I'll come out, I'll come up here. Oh, right, okay, that's the scrapyard. So that would be there, yeah. Okay. There were houses down here on the right hand side. There were. There is Doug. No, it's not. This is at the White House. here, isn't it? Yep. You're near. Your house is like just over there. Well, your tower. Is it? Yeah, it's, yeah, it's the back of it, yeah. Get up there, I can't. No. Holy shit. They did say follow the pylons. I'm already home. Except, I don't know if I could get the truck down there. Say no to that. Yeah. What can I do? Given this game's history with cars and driving, what the fuck are you doing? Just going home, huh? Right? Truck's fine. Why are we going home? You know what? I actually don't know. Some stuff off. Break them 9-inch blocks, keep doing that. what you would do in real life. Not in this game. I don't know why I did that. I mean, it's the fucking wrong side. I mean, just the wrong side. Concrete blocks, 9-inch stacking fours. He's stacking 100 weights. They don't drop them. They don't burst when you drop them, even though they're only made of paper. Easily split with a shovel. Not that I've ever been on a building site in my life. Much. Gonna make a living somehow, aren't you, when you're younger? I don't care, I'm not muck up and all that shit. Don't bother me now. Not okay. This is all lovely. Wish I had a hammer so I could build a fucking forge. What's going on about hammers? Anyway, you've got a gas mask. What's that got to do with it? Take a bow with you. Ooh, do I like where this is going, Doc? I don't know yet. And I need some slots. You don't need is 16 pencils. Don't even need sludgy. Keep sludgy with me. But you might want to take revolver. Some ammunition for it. Don't need that for now. Well, we don't need that. I know. General store, here we come. Right back where we started from. Well, we're not actually. Not yet. You don't need no order. Have you been in that? I don't know. Oh, you bastard. Two of them, Doc. Ankles. Don't need them. Are there any more of these little houses dotted around, you reckon? I suppose there should be. Yeah. Should be an is and isn't. Two entirely different things. Coffee. Get that up. Yeah, I'm sure I checked that other truck before. Hitting your truck. I don't know how much damage. Did I do any damage to it? Excuse me. I don't know, Doc. I need to find me something. See if anything's respawned, that was all. Nothing has. There's only three in there. You can bring nothing with you. I reckon you've looted the death out of this place, so... Oh look, there's your old car. Been all through that. Nothing on the front porches. Do I need a hammer to build this thing? Don't start that. No. There ain't no components here, Doc. Either one of them or a suitcase, just to put up against the door, isn't it? You need any of it. Nice. No, it's still coming. Where'd he go? Any injuries? I don't think so. They look right. Actually run all the way back. Looks like it. T-White to put a gas mask on, I thought. Press T to use. stop being a finicky bastard. You are fucking winding me up, aren't you? Is that leather? Bit of food. No way. Fucking no way. I just... I didn't save it or anything, did I? That's a long fucking walk back there, Doc. So be it. Is back. That's not. Just pretending to be. Just pretending to be backed up. we going? Well, hopefully. Is that a pickup inside a truck? We're down here. Right. Is it? Yeah. It appears to be. Four by four, I think. Here and everything. And that. What are you talking about? I'll take it all. Yeah, well, take it all then. And come back. We're about here, aren't we? I don't know if that was that gas station. And it was. Okay, so we'll be up over there. Take us back to our truck. I'm looking at what to do. all that one. Okay, now I am confused. Any of that. Take anything from the cabin, I could take the locker, I suppose. I don't know where the fuck I am. We're doing the first. I'm good. One of those. Water down there, isn't it? Looks like it. Which I would say was this. So these towers are there. There. This tower may be there. Farm there, look. Look up, there's a tower there. Look up, there's another tower there. So you're looking at that farm. Down should be there. There. Alright, well, I'll definitely be coming back here with a truck. At least to check. I don't want a machete or Pepsi. Any more fucking components? Or a fucking hammer. Not infected in the ass. Locking over all the red doors. You reckon the town is here? Oh. If my calculations are correct, and they are, it's very nice. Get some in there. You want to go and do that other bloody thing, mate? Get that other vehicle there and get rid of all of this. Yeah, that's not a bad idea, actually. and not respawned. No, I've already done it, you bastard. Oh, baby. Three of them. That looked like it started blinking then. It might be going a bit blinking out of here. Now I can play the game. Where were you when you died? In there. I haven't seen any of your stuff on the floor. I don't think it particularly matters. I don't think there was anything overly interesting. Do you know what? Drop 14 pencils for now. Not see from there, Doc. You can be able to see the weather. Swap it out, come on now. Hammers. More pencils. Where am I going? Did you get that? That. That. And that. You know, it's doing it again, isn't it? You ain't got the fucking engine, you dickhead. It doesn't matter. Well, it does if you want the car to run. Don't particularly. I'm not worried about whether the car runs or not. Not at the moment. I'm 60 watt, 50 count. Leave nothing in the trunk. I'm not taking, I don't know why. This is another day. 5:30. No mist. And how do we get an engine? There has to be another one, surely. I don't suppose there has to be, but for the time being, I think it's probably time to get home. You've gone on long enough. Where the fuck are you going? Not that way, that's where we're going. Well, not going. It's not that way. Holy moly. Through here instead. Road here just now. There it is. There's a lot of rock. What if you throw that thing in reverse, Doc? There's a water tower there. Where are you going? Dude. I'm trying to figure out what water source that is. Sorry about that. I'm on the right road. Nothing looked familiar to me. That's your house there, you dickhead. The other tower. You said I was here. The other tower's there. Run a pig over, broke my car off. Pig's alright though. I didn't recognise any of that, you know. This game hasn't just been updated in the last bloody 2 minutes, has it? I doubt it, Doc. So do I. Taking the hammer with me, and I think you know why. That was a lot of work. 7 days, a whole game week to find a hammer. Ridiculous. Rickadoodlus. It's all blind. I took the revolver ammo with me, all of it. Obviously, I didn't. Okay, they're good, they're good. To explore in the next one. That is for sure. Those towers. Know roughly where they are as well. Need to start finding some backpacks. More fucking pencils. How can we put them in here? Oh. Yeah. Another day goes by with no mist. Did you need wood? Got some in the truck, I think. You want a grub duck? Good. We need it. Have nails. Okay. What is the problem with it now? Wants 10 nails, I've got 16. I'm just going to try something. You ain't got to do that, have you? Oh, for fuck's sake. We'll definitely call it a day. A long episode of nonsense. Don't forget, guys, if you like content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. Look after yourselves, look after one another. It's just as important. I do truly believe that. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.